want anything in there?
There's a bunch of bees in there.
That's good.
Wait till you see how many bees are in the bottle.
I can't wait.
I can see it.
There's a lot.
Oh, did it?
Ah, memory is full.
Guess I'll have to reformat it. Right?
Yeah, they got that thing stuck good.
That's a good sign, right?
We got a lot of bird comb in the middle. Doing some serious work in the middle.
That's great. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Make sure to clean that on there. Like they touch the outside ones.
No, not really. They still got a lot of work to do on these.
Yeah.
The two outside ones are empty. That one we added in over there, that one he gave us, looks like it's got quite a few bees on it.
Yeah, I see them crawling on the top there.
Space.
No, they need them in there.
We're just starting to fill this side out.
Awesome. Yeah, that's amazing. They've gotten a lot done in 2 weeks. That was just one of those brand new frames you put in?
Mm-hmm. It's got a bunch of little baby larvae in the bottom. I don't know if you can see it.
I think maybe there's some in there I can see.
There's tiny little worms in there. You can see them?
Yep.
need that center section the way it is.
I don't think we'll be able to get it apart if we don't.
You have to get them apart. Otherwise, they'll make, what is it called, bridge comb, Chris?
Yeah, they'll be permanently stuck in there.
She's got a lot of places to lay eggs.
This one's got it. Some drone brood and a lot of worker brood.
That's good. Are those the drones, the ones that are sticking out?
Yeah, the,
the bullet size.
Like Cocoa Puffs.
Yep. A few more than when they started, but not too many.
Yeah, look at all the brood, though.
That's amazing.
Queen eggs. That's what I'm looking at. Still got a lot of long ways to go.
Yeah, it looks like it's full all the way to the other side, though.
That's great. Yeah, even comb on the bottom.
That's why I like to hide the queen.
Yeah.
Babies.
Wow.
A lot of worker brood. Where's the food?
Oh, you saw the queen?
No, I'm looking for it. I thought it would be here up there. Right at the end of my thumb.
Yeah.
Yep.
She's been marked, so you would see her.
She must be a big
She'd be way bigger than her.
Well, she was marked in white that.
Yeah.
Is that a queen egg sac on the bottom? In the middle? Underneath?
Right in the very center, Chris. There's a bunch of bees around it, though.
Yeah, I don't... No, it's just regular...
Built-out comb.
Yeah. This one right here is the queen cell, though. See that one?
Yep.
Underneath. Right there. Right there. There's a whole bunch of them.
This?
Yeah.
Oh, it's regular. Drone cell. This one right here.
That's a queen cell?
Queen cup. See how it sticks?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yep.
Oh, yeah. Probably the next one.
Well, she's got to be where she could be laying, right?
Yeah. A lot of brood, babe, that's for sure.
That's excellent.
We'll be having a lot of bees here real soon.
That's awesome. Oh wow, there's a lot of drone cells there.
There's the queen right there, in the middle on the left.
Oh yeah.
Yep. I got her.
A lot of drone cells in that one.
Not too many though.
Yeah, there is a lot of drone. That means they have a lot of extra resources.
That's a good thing.
Wow, look at all that.
That's awesome. That's beautiful.
There's going to be a lot of bees actually soon.
That's exciting. And no little queens to try to steal them away.
Just that one cell. I was going to miss that.
Right?
Well, those two there, the new ones, they look empty. Yeah. They got a lot of work to do.
It's hard to say. Definitely done a good job with sticking their frames out together, haven't they?
Yeah, they got that.
That's good. Oh, yeah.
Working on it.
That's great.
The newer it is, the whiter it is.
That's good to know.
Look at all the eggs.
That's awesome.
You can see all the little larvae inside the holes.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Can you see them?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Gonna have lots of babies.
Say that population is about to expand a lot.
Yeah.
There must be a lot of them tending to brood right now.
Right? Yeah, because those frames are really busy with bees. Yeah. A lot of activity.
Yeah, there's a lot of them on the outside.
Nice. No, you got some on this one.
Yeah, they're working on it.
You got some new wax there.
Not much on this side.
Not yet, no. That's okay. At least we know they have room to grow right now. That's very good.
We better start foraging honey soon.
Yeah.
Or else they're gonna be in big trouble.
Right. Well, once their population explodes, maybe that will encourage them. Oh, neat. That's neat.
Yeah, there's about to be a lot more bees.
It's so cool.
Right where the entrance is, there is no just to, like, go through. This frame is busy. Pretty heavy. I was wondering if they're still on this one.
They possible, since that was already started with honey, right? Wow. Yeah. Yeah, it's beautiful. So you've got a bunch that are doing their job there. It's just not capped yet, right? So that's what they do next. I didn't see a whole lot of pollen in there. So cool.
Using a lot of resources.
Yeah. Don't get in the middle.